At the next stop sign, turn left. At the stop sign, turn left onto 4th Street.
Like that leg's chopped off.
What leg?
So that sign.
Yeah. Somebody must have ran into it.
In 3/4 of a mile, turn right onto Southfield Road.
Shit falling everywhere.
Pissing you off. What if we standed it up like that?
Perfect. Go past this light, then at the next one. Turn right. At the light, turn right onto Southfield Road. In 1/2 mile, take a slight right turn to merge onto I-75 South.
Damn it.
Hmm? Yeah.
Go past this light, then at the next one, take a slight right turn. At the light, use the right lane to take a slight right turn. Proceed to the route. In 3.2 miles, take exit 37 onto North Line Road. In 2 miles, take exit 37 onto North Line Road. Use the right lane to take exit 37 onto North Line Road. Take the exit, then turn right onto North Line Road. At the next light, turn right. At the light, turn right onto North Line Road. In 4 miles, the destination is on your right, 26920 North Line Road.
of the new scouters almost got mugged.
What?
He was in Detroit. Sitting in his truck, and a truck pulled up behind him, and a guy got out with a ski mask on and started walking up, reaching into his waistband. Looked like he was going to pull out a gun, and he said he took off. Luckily, he had the truck running. He just had to put it in drive.
Oh, wow. You should tell Ricky to lock the doors when you're not in the car.
We're not in Detroit.
Oh, I feel so gross. I have hair all around my scalp. And I got my eyebrows waxed. So that's good. $15 to get your eyebrows waxed there. $35 to get them waxed at Flip.
Wow.
I know.
And when I stopped there to see Julia, there was like Julia sitting at the desk. What's her name? The owner?
Irene, yeah.
She was sitting at the desk and they had one customer there and no other hair cutters or anything. The place was empty.
That's because it was Tuesday. Tuesday, nobody works except they'll come in if they have a person, but Irene's the only one that works on Tuesday.
Yeah.
I know, this salon is always hopping. It's nicer inside than Flip, too, but man, I made it home just in time to go to the bathroom. I'll be happy to take a shower tomorrow. I can't take one today because just got my hair colored, but I feel like I stink and I'm shaking. I'm gonna lay down for a little while.
All right.
Hey, baby.
Yeah.
I love you.
Love you.
Okay. Are you coming home maybe a little early?
No.
You wish, but it's too early to quit. It's only almost 1 o'clock.
Slave driver. Okay. Works me like a dog.
He does work you like a dog. Oh, the backyard. I just heard someone say, you are now being recorded.
Yeah, I kept getting dinging this morning. I thought, what the hell? It's too early for her to be up.
Garbage guy.
Yeah, it was the recycle guy, then the garbage guy, and then there was a rabbit in the backyard.
I saw him too.
Yeah.
I saw the rabbit. I know, I was looking at him also. And then you probably got it when I left. Ooh. I just got the ding. Did you hear it?
No.
Probably some squirrels playing in the backyard.
Could be.
I haven't even done the dishes yet. I've got to do the dishes. Okay, I got to go to the bathroom so bad. I'm going to go.
All right, we'll see you
later. I just tried to go, but I couldn't. No, I need it again.
All right.
I love you.
Love you.
Bye, baby.
Bye.
Hi, Rick. I love you.
He put his head down.